looking to pick up a new mission from Gutash.
Killer, the steel you brought has been very useful. I could sure use your help again. You know my people believe that the Big Wet shall once again splash these barren shores. I need them to keep believing. In belief, there's hope. But they need an idol, a relic of the water gods. And I think I found it.
What is it?
An idol of a critter of the ocean. It will give them the hope that they need. And their hope will see us through. You'll find it in the wall, north of here. Use your long lookers.
I'm not that excited about doing that. See where it is in the wall to the north. What was that? Drive to the harbour wall. Well, okay. Can I get that marked on the map? Is that untracked in the others? So I could go via that. I think that's untracked any others. Oh no, there's still one being tracked up there. To it.
You did it. You got the steel. Have a look.
Did you hear? She took the slave from Bullet Farm. Apparently, he wants to cook batter for himself.
Well, what does he want this time?
We'll find out. It's due north.
Simple fortress that gets me a project part for building an oil well. Now this is a fortress, so we can expect some grief. If I can get him from here. I certainly can. Dangly dude. That was fun. come running out at us. Down, so we might as well. Somebody else who feels like being harpooned in here?
Stands ready to honk and holler. Can't I get that guy through the door? No, stop fucking shooting him. Shoot that guy through the fucking door. Stupid freaking game. Got him. Impaled him on the car. Anybody else in there? Hello. Come on in. Come see what I've got in my car. Anybody else?
see the last one. Okay, just need some petrol. Was there petrol out here? I think there was, wasn't there? Goodness me. Lots more to do. Somewhere like there. And this looks like it needs braking. Boys. Must be some more tanks somewhere. So that looks interesting. What if I just blow that lot up? Did. Okay, tank, petrol. Kaboom. Vehicle. but I don't want it because I've already got one. How are we doing? Oh, there's still five tanks somewhere. Well, I wonder where they be then. Lots of petrol, so... Oh, I'm back here again. Well, where's some other bloody tanks then? That's mad. That's where we came in. Been up there. Been in there. Been in there. What are we missing? Still five more tanks somewhere. They're probably, I'm guessing they're underground. But where? Ah, what's down here? So fuck off. that's the place to go in a moment. Just a quick look around here. That will need to kick down at some point. Some gas. Still not all of them. Don't need to eat your maggots. Scrap, one more insignia, and there's a project part in there, which I think is why we came here, isn't it? So I really ought to find that. There's the one more insignia. So where is the project part? More petrol? I don't need petrol, I need a box. Box. So, we could go home now, couldn't we? We've kind of got everything we need. Head back to Gutash. Don't think there's anything else. There's two more bits of scrap in there somewhere. Not terribly bothered. What I am bothered about is how the hell we get out of here. Is this the way I came in? Could be.
I can feel it in my gut, Robo. Got enough attention.
Asshole. As we're going back to Gutash's, I might as well steal this.
They won't see me coming in this.
Water,
not right away.
Water.
Put some of my precious petrol in it. Suppose I could.